Even while the transition takes place, it's my pleasure to introduce our next speaker, David Willetts, a 20-year member of Parliament. David is now our Minister of State for Universities and Science, and in that capacity, he is centrally attentive to the context in which universities and science take place and to their role in the processes of innovation for the country, and his speech will be about innovation in the city. David, thank you.